When blood is lost from a damaged capillary, the blood leaks out more slowly than with a severed vein. In these cases, the blood will often clot spontaneously.